in the temple basement. And they decorated it with festive tchotchkes.
So interesting. Where did they find the tchotchkes?
In their pockets. Tchotchke pockets. They were potchkes.
You forgot the part where Aquaman swam to Egypt and parted the Red Sea with his fish friends and Moses the porpoise.
Okay, that's enough. You're being ridiculous.
I'm ridiculous?
I'll show you who's ridiculous. You'll see. You'll see.
Well, that was the traditional reenactment of the storming out of the land of Egypt by Aquaman.
I hope she's not like that.
Ew. Every Christmas is memorable.
Toast
makes it unforgettable because it's more than a gift. It's a memory she'll love forever.